know what we wouldn't have found if we would have stayed on the trail?
What is that?
Of these people are still living up there on the mountain.